Okay. So no, only musket and all that stuff, right? Old stuff. Damn, you're almost level 100. I don't even know if I like the dub still that much, truthfully. I mean, I'm more of a... I like the same thing because it looks like a Ford truck and I'm a big Ford person. Hey, Whiskey, did you just say boo to Ford?
Yeah, boo.
You're not a true Michigan person.
Yeah, big for the win.
Good.
Yeah.
Let me just tell you a little something. Our Ford Raptor outspeeds your Camaro and your Corvette. Or outlooks ours, not outspeed. I can't speak. But that thing has 700 horsepower. The Corvette Stingray is only at 600.
I'm not a big racing fan. I just like Chevy. I used to have a...
oh, no, that's not even racing. That's just...
What is it? Chevy half ton.
Let's see if it goes out. It's still not saying it's going out. My learning screen takes 2 minutes. You can start without me. Oh, he said. That's cool. We'll get you on the next one. I hate uneven teams, but it's all good. Oh, hey. I didn't even notice a big old moth landing up on the ground.
Ooh. Locker.
Okay, we're only using the vintage pistol musket and
either
knife, right?
Either
knife, okay. Either knife, gotcha.
I don't even know. I didn't even look. Did they do different damage?
I don't think so. Dang it. Oh, I looked up from my phone and talked. I love that. That's great.
I told my guest something. Yeah.
Alright. Flintlock. Cavalry pistol. Alright, there we go. This thing has some pretty decent range, but it is. And we got try to fire in succession because it takes a while to reload. They popped up at the grotto. So we got some over there.
I've never
fought. Oh, got one. Come across the road.
Yep.
Oh shit, wrong gun.
I think you can
get to
as well.
Oh,
okay.
Oh! I got him with the pistol once, but...
I didn't know you could use pistols, though.
You can use the antique cavalry pistol.
Yeah.
But its range is a little less than this. Now, in true tactic history, you'd shoot this and then charge in with the knife.
Yeah.
I gotta totally make one that's like just two people firing squads. Oh shit!
Yep, man.
Oh shit! They're flanking, they're moving down, making a longer line. I'm gonna fall back right now and go stealthy.
Oh.
They're gonna get the win on us out in the open because they have three people, so they're gonna fire in succession over, over, and over.
Never.
Stop talking, your mic gets away. People have diarrhea at the mouth, lose. tell you that right now. Fucking musket fire. My headshots won't hit. What the hell? Why won't my headshots hit? My headshots don't hit. I shot right at your head and it wouldn't work. Oh, I hate when this shit does it. My screen's all flashy like this.
Oh, come on. Bonk it.
I'm gonna try to hold the grotto.
Yeah, okay.
Oh shit. I was gonna try to hold it, but I guess we're gonna lose. Might as well storm it. Motherfuckers! If I'm gonna lose, I'm gonna go down swinging. Come on, motherfuckers! Where are you?
Oh, yeah, they're
coming
through
there. Careful. Come on, motherfucker! He's fucking using black powder guns. Come on, motherfucker, I'll shake you off. Find that fucking idle bastard and stab him in the face.
Was there any marks? What was it?
Blank him! Ah!
Yeah, I'm surrounded.
Watch out, Bebop coming up behind me. Nice job, Bebop.
Oh. Oh well, I got Tim and him. I got taken down with the knife. My inner Davy Boone comes in the... I guess Molotovs would count.
I need to swap my RPG and the new RPG then. Oh damn, we got
just keep your position, keep your position, keep your position.
Going back.
Dang it, Bebop, I can't knife with crap.
Oh shit, what the hell? No! That doesn't count! No way! Ah. I tripped over its head. Fell on the ground. I think they're starting to realize I'm more dangerous with the knife than they are with the gun.
Yeah.
Fire in succession.
Oh, damn.
Could have
got that one.
No, my head was sticking above that, and I was like, can't really sit on those. The short half little block concretes. Come on, motherfuckers! Daddy's coming to shake you all. Reload your guns, it don't matter.
I'm gonna shoot my
RPG so bad.
I got
bam! Oh! He slices the throat!
Good job, man.
He takes them all out in a row with the knife. Call, call, motherfucker!
Yeah, I knew that was three more, bro. No, that was four. No, that's pretty cool, bro.
You dodgy bastard. No.
Never!
Depression is.
Oh shit, sorry, sorry, sorry! Aw, oh, dude, take the kill. It pulled up the wrong gun. Sorry. I just hit the brakes and let him kill me right there, because that was unfair.
What?
Bandit! I'm coming for ya! Ooh, money. Ooh, more money. No!
I told you I
Uncle Sam, why? It's close. Burn him down.
Man, they're doing pretty good.